Tell me I can charge you.
Another weekly vlog. My name is Christy. If you're new here, and if you're not, welcome back. I appreciate every single one of you guys. I started realizing that my weekly vlogs, they just don't hit the way that they should. I feel like they don't hit the way that what's in my heart, the way they should be hitting. I feel like traveling, many of the places that I end up staying at, the hotels, I don't really do Airbnbs, but the places that I do stay at long term, like the place in Thailand, the place here, the walls are thin. It makes me nervous because I don't want to be that loud neighbor, but I realize that life goes on. Number one, people don't even be paying attention to me like that. I'm not paying attention to them like that. We can hear each other talking, but you can't really hear what the person's saying. I say all that to say that I'm gonna live my life and I'm gonna vlog and I'm gonna be myself. And I'm gonna bring you guys along with me, okay? So for this week, it's gonna be a little bit of everything vlog, okay? I got some maintenance to do. I took a shower, shaved my whole body. I did like an exfoliation. Oh, you guys, I learned how to make an exfoliation scrub, which is super simple. It's like coconut oil and some type of natural salt you wanna use. You can also add some essential oils. You have like lavender, if you wanna do like a nighttime one. Different things. Okay, we're gonna end up doing that eventually, maybe in this vlog or another one. Anyway, I just did my self-care, shave, shower, exfoliation. I have some videos to make. So right now I'm gonna do my Fashion Nova haul when I went back to America. I already filmed a haul bringing back, cause I did a whole America haul. Like I just got stocked up on like toiletries and some seasonings I couldn't find here. So I did a whole haul on that you guys should see before this one comes out. But right now I'm gonna do a review on this one. This is from Fashion Nova too right here. So I'm gonna start out the video with my Fashion Nova on. So this one, it was in my America haul. I'm actually gonna open it right now and I'm gonna do a separate haul for the flipstick because you know, y'all, I'll be creating content. Let me make sure y'all can see. You know, I'll be creating my content. So this is just super helpful. I've been hearing about this for a long time, but I haven't found like a reliable source. So this one, the reviews were mixed. It was like 3.5 stars. Some of them are really good. Some of them people didn't like it, but pretty much this sticks on tile, mirrors, glass, and metal, car dash and leather, wood and cabinet. So yeah, this is super simple. If I can just be out and I can just put my phone up real quick and get that little clip vlog with you guys, show you guys what I'm doing, because I do a lot of vlogging like this where I'm just putting up the camera talking like this, and then I'll also do POV where you guys see what I'm doing. But I want to do more stationary camera and you guys are just in the moment with me. You're seeing what I'm seeing me do what I'm doing, okay? So let me film that review and then I'll be right back.
All right, you guys, so I just had you on the DJI, but I just switched you to my phone. That way you guys can see me get the content. Okay, look, I'm serious about stepping up my vlogging. I just want it to be a lot more just real, you know? I feel like, number two, I also, I don't know, I jumble my words a lot, especially when I started talking to you guys. I feel like I get super nervous, I guess. I guess I'm getting nervous. And I feel like I'm just happy. Like when I vlog with you guys, it makes me so happy. Start talking so much, talking so fast. I start talking so much, talking so fast, and then I doubled my words. I don't make any sense. Anyway, this is my background. This is my review. So and then where's that lipstick that I just had? So let's do this. It's a alright, that's all that you're right, I said. I do what I had. My brilliant man, a brilliant man. No, if I got some sweat, no, what way that I said, no. Sticking my back on the way to the top. Alright, you guys, so I was Fleming. See, Fleming, what am I saying? Okay. I learned some, I guess, some tongue practices, voice practices to help me not jumble over my words. So, a good one, this is from a movie, but it is a good one. It's tip of the tongue, the T, the lips. The tip of the tongue, the T, the lips. The tip of the tongue, the T, the lips. Okay, so I just repeat that back to myself a couple of times when I do start stuttering, jumbling my words. And it's been helping me. So the tip of the tongue, the teeth, the lips. The tip of the tongue, the teeth, the lips. The tip of the tongue, the teeth, the lips. So I started doing the lipstick review and the instructions say to wait 24 hours once you apply this sticker because the lipstick itself is gonna attach to this sticker. So I'm gonna let this sit for 24 hours like it says. It's currently 2:30, so I'm gonna finish that tomorrow. Until then, I'm gonna apply my lashes and then I'm gonna do my fashion overhaul. I'm telling you guys, I have so much content on the way for you guys and I just love that. For us, I love it so much.
All right, so I was about to do my lashes right now, which I'm gonna show you guys, but
my teeth, let's talk about my teeth for a second because my teeth, they're just not doing that great. I feel like when I first started traveling, I'll show you guys a clip. When I first started traveling, my teeth are just so cute. They're so white. My teeth were just straight and just so perfect. And then what did I do? Number one, I lost my retainer the last time I went to America. Like the day I left America, I had left my retainer. So ever since I went to Hong Kong, China, came to Argentina, haven't had my retainer, y'all. I was over here trying to keep it together with some floss, trying to keep my gap together with some floss. I did good with my gap, but this one is just like, it shifted at the bottom. So it looks like this one is just sticking out more. I just want you to know when I get that bag, I'm gonna fix my teeth. I'm just letting you know right now. I'm gonna go to Turkey and I'm gonna have a perfect smile. My smile is okay. It's not the worst, but I'm gonna go to Turkey and fix my teeth. When I get the bag, that's what's gonna happen. Just know that. But anyway, today I'm just gonna brighten my teeth back up. So I have this teeth whitener that came with my retainers. So when I went back to America, I ordered more retainers. Now I have my retainers. My teeth have been doing good in regards to just staying into place, but now I need to start whitening them again, which I already had this, I just wasn't doing it. What I like about this one specifically, because you can get different ones on Amazon. I did buy one on Amazon, which I'll use once this one runs out. This one came with like six of these little tubes. I don't even need to do all of them. I didn't even have to use all of them. But I'm gonna stop talking, but I didn't have to use all of them because pretty much 3 days is one full treatment and you will see a noticeable difference in the whiteness of your smile. So you do morning and night, wake up, brush your teeth, before bed, brush your teeth. Don't floss, you just only brush and then put this on. You leave it on. I think this one says to leave it on for 15 minutes and the one that I bought on Amazon says to leave it on for 20 minutes. I'm gonna do this for 20 minutes. Alright, you guys, so these are the lashes that these are my favorite lashes. Like at this very moment, probably for over a year, these have been my favorite lashes because these are individual lashes, but they're clusters, so it's just they're beginner friendly, much more beginner friendly than single individual lashes. Putting those on, I tried it, it wasn't for me. So I've been wearing these. What I like is that they'll last for about a week, but I am a stomach sleeper, so usually they'll last for like 2 to 3 days for me. So what I like is that when one comes off,
not the whole strip. I don't have to take off the whole thing to redo it. I can just put on that one little clump. So I'm just gonna show you guys how I put these on. Unfortunately, I have the whole set except for I'm missing the bottom two. So I'm gonna open this pack and just use these bottom two. I usually don't use the top lashes, the little tiny ones that would go in the middle. I don't think I need them. They're so tiny. They're like, my lashes are pretty long. These are about the same length as my inner lashes. So like there's no point. So this is the Foscara bond glue that I use. The Foscara packet actually comes with lashes too that are super cute. Yeah, so if you do get this Foscara, the lashes that comes with it, definitely try those. They're super cute too. Look at that. It's the face tracker for me, okay? I love it. So this part is super easy. This is why it's beginner friendly, because if you've ever applied Foscara, that's all you're doing. You just apply Foscara. You just apply mascara. If you ever applied mascara. First time, it would take me 20 minutes an eye, and it would take me less than 10 for both. Strip, I'm gonna place it right at the bottom of my eye. So I'm gonna, hopefully you can see me. Tilt my head back. And only complaint is that the bond glue does not come off. Like the lashes come off super easy. Like I can pull it off and it doesn't take off my lashes, no problem. But the residue itself stays on my lashes. It does stay on, so I use this and like a little I don't even know what those are called, but that's what I use to wipe it off, and then I'll take it off. That's what I use for my makeup in general, and it takes off. This bond glue is super easy. I like to do my Vaseline first and then my lip gloss. And that's it. Okay, I think I'm ready to do a little haul. I'm ready for a little modeling, posing. Okay, so I'm gonna switch you guys over to the iPhone and I'm gonna get this haul recorded. I love this productive day. I'm gonna go with the flow. I'm enjoying this Saturday. I hope you guys are enjoying it too.
Plus I know it's a beautiful feeling in oblivion, yeah, yeah. Oblivion, yeah, yeah. Oblivion, yeah, yeah.
Alright you guys, so I just finished that haul. That went super cute. That was so simple. I definitely want to do more hauls, but you know, I'm not in the States right now, so I really just don't buy things like that. So I'm glad I had this opportunity to try and do a little haul, have some fun with Fashion Nova.
When's the last time I asked for some help that I couldn't get from nobody else? I couldn't get from nobody else. When's the last time I asked for some help that I couldn't get from nobody else? Spread out like the fan, perfect like some Gucci sand. Open the sky, get a hand. Torso marked up like a vandal. How you not fucking with cash? God give you what you can handle. Give you what you can handle. I got the grip like a handle. And I'm biking with me and my gang. AD's got the angels, TV's got the angle. I'm breaking. Biking, I'm biking, I'm biking slow mo. Maybe the four will excite in the smoke. I'm cold while the temperature's dip below 70. I cannot be blurred around any coast. Diamonds is plural to Tiffany brooch. On my lapel at the table, I'm giving a toast. The first wedding that I've been in my 20s. Thinking maybe someone is not something to own. Maybe the government got another thinking. Maybe the feeling just comes and it goes. Think I want me a little one, I live on my clone. Me and my baby can do on our own. I landed a trick on my impossibles. I'm fucking with Eddie, I'm watching my toes. 24 hours, I can't ever close. I'm biking, I'm biking, I'm biking.
Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to a new day. It's currently 1 p.m. I woke up around 10. I got out of bed around 10. I did wake up earlier, and I should have checked the time, got up, but I didn't. So I got up, did like my little morning routine. Today, I'm going to work at my computer. So being here in Argentina, you guys, we are in city life. We're in Buenos Aires, Argentina. This is the city of Argentina, but Argentina is so much more than just the city life. Just like any country, there's like the mountainside, there's the being by the water, whatever, the wine country, all of it. So me and Alex are thinking about going to southern Argentina, which people will call, people here say that southern Argentina is literally the end of the world. The edge of the world, the end of the world, because it's right, when you go down to the bottom of Argentina, it literally turns into like a little tip. Kind of like when you think of Florida, it's like a little tip. So Argentina is right across from Antarctica. It literally is the end of the world, all the way down to the end of the world. So we're thinking about planning a trip there in the next like couple weeks. So today I'm going to be doing some research on just the logistics, that which airport do we fly into, what are the things to do out there, which cities are we gonna, you know, which cities are we going to travel to. So I'm just gonna sit on my computer today. So I'm gonna get dressed and then we're gonna start our day. Yeah, today's just gonna be a computer day. So we'll see how much I end up vlogging.
Tell my clothes, no stars, please. Soon as I, you can go, leave. Got M's in the bank, like, yes, indeed. Got M's in the bank, like, yes, indeed. Digi, the schedule busy, my head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie, my cousins are crazy, my cousins like boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in Tootsie. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, the going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy had made me, and she held it down.
Hola, mi amor, it's a new day. Today is Tuesday. Today's gonna be a nice little productive day outside the house. Yesterday we spent the day at the house. Today I'm gonna go to the library. I just love going to a nice library. So we're gonna go to this library. I've never been there before. And then I need to get two things done. I need to edit the video that I'm gonna upload for tomorrow, because tomorrow's Wednesday. And then also, like I was saying, about traveling to southern Argentina. So I'm gonna do some research on Ushuaia and a couple of the little towns down there and decide where we're gonna fly into, how we're gonna get there, all of that jazz. Then I'm gonna come back and watch Love is Blind, because I don't usually watch dating shows, but whenever I go home, my sister, she always puts on a dating show. My younger sister, she puts on a dating show. And so when I went down there, she did the same thing. Love is Blind, she put it on. And then I went to my sister's house, she was watching Love is Blind too. So we got in a good 6 episodes before I came back. And then now I'm just thinking about it. Like, so what happened to the people? Let's go experience autumn. Oh, no. Autumn. I'm not in America. Let's go experience spring in Argentina. Been such a nice productive day. Just like I said, I just got home and I'm gonna watch Love is Blind, because look, I put in work today. The video for you guys tomorrow is already ready. I just need to hit upload. That's gonna be the America haul, where I just show you everything I got, like my beauty supply stuff, Walmart, Amazon. I'm gonna show you the whole haul. To be honest, I feel like going to America really helped me. I feel like, I don't know, being here, it has taken me a while to adjust to living here. It was a big culture shock for me, and it has taken me longer to get used to living here than it did in Thailand. In Thailand, I just feel like I got right there. I just feel comfortable right away. Like, I was like, you know what I mean? The world is my oyster. And then here, I feel like I have been a lot more intimidated, a lot more, like, paranoid. Yeah, I feel like I have been very paranoid and just nervous. I don't feel, like, safe. I feel like walking outside, I was not feeling safe. And I feel like going home really helped me to just ground myself and remember who I am. Okay, remember who I am, and just remember that I got this. Now, these are people just like me. I think it's just the culture here. The culture here is a lot more, like, the culture here is posh. Like, I feel like the people here are, like, snooty. The people here will tell you that their attitude here is, like, snooty. Everyone just walks around like, So then, I gotta put on the same face, even though I'm a little, nice little teddy bear. I gotta put on that same face, do what I gotta do, live my life, and enjoy Argentina. And I feel like since I started doing that, is like, since I've gone back from America, since I've started doing that, I've had a much better experience. And now when I look around at people, it's like they're all just like me. I feel like they're just people making their way through life, and they just happen to be from Argentina. You know what I mean? So I'm just making my way. That's all I'm saying right now, and making the most of my time. Also, one more thing. Let's just give it up for the DJI camera. I just want to say that the DJI camera is by far one of my favorite cameras, because it's so tiny, but also the face tracker, like, this is a game changer. I feel like it just makes my vlog so much more fun. A shout out to the DJI camera, because this is such an affordable camera. This camera is, like, just for the base, just for the camera itself, $360. Like, that is such an affordable camera. And a lot of the cameras that are popular, like the Canon, the Sony cameras, they have the flip screen that flips up or flips out where you can see yourself. This camera has the same little tiny camera. It has a screen so I can see and make sure I'm in angle. I would say that the screen is not 4K, so you'll be recording and you'll feel like, ah, oh, like, is this really coming out that great? You put it on your computer or your iPad, whatever you edit on, the footage is 4K. It's amazing. But I just love that it doesn't draw attention. And I love the added face tracker. It just adds so much depth to the video.